up. Where is it?
I don't know where it is. It's gone.
Yes.
Now's the part where I wait for people to give me some sort of indication that the stream is up. Yeah! It's my favorite thing.
I don't want to have to refresh because I don't want the duplicate messages coming back. But I guess I have to.
Yep, me again. So, I mentioned earlier, I'm not sure how I feel about this first place winner. Let me just put it this way. This is a game I have not played in a long time. In fact, it could be said I've only played it once.
Oh, no.
And if that doesn't give it away, in first place with 20 votes, we got ourselves Kingdom Hearts.
Well, goodbye, everybody. I have
Well.
Yeah, I'll be here just because I have nothing better to do.
Well, if it ever loads.
If it doesn't load, let's switch back to Paper Mario for the Nintendo 64. Just one.
Now, see, like, Kingdom Hearts was always one of those games that I put on the list for the votings because, you know, it was a game I played. I feel like it's only fair. But I was always hesitant to, like, want to actually play it. And it actually almost won, like, the past 2 years. And I'm like, oh no, please don't win. I'm not ready. So, of course, this year it goes and gets first place in the voting, even though there were so many other options. But it is what it is. Yeah, I'm aware this isn't the 1.5 version. I'm too lazy to buy the game a second time.
So where are the honorable mentions?
Everything else that didn't win?
I heard Paper Mario is behind Super Paper Mario.
Well, Super Paper Mario got in. Doesn't that count?
It's not the original. Not that I don't like Super what? Paper Mario, but...
The other thing that kind of bothers me a little bit is that, like... Zero Mission was the only LP that won. Or at least got into the top four.
Oh, yeah, everything else was a stream. Come on, guys. It's let's play it again. Oh, let's stream it again.
Well, to be fair, we are streaming here.
Oh my gosh, Kingdom Hearts.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, that will put this on the list of victors, so...
That is true. I mean, it means that I won't have to worry about it in the future,
at least
I
not
suppose.
Until 2019.
Probably.
Okay, 2019.
The other thing I'm worried about in streaming this is when I actually get around to uploading it, I might have to deal with Content ID. I'm really surprised that the old streams didn't get Content ID'd, but the quality was pretty terrible. So that might be a bit of the reason why.
Or maybe it's the border around the video.
The
what? Border around the video. I mean, it's not going to recognize the failure score.
I don't know. Well, no, when I did the stream originally, it was not, like, with the LPIA border kind of thing. It's just a weird thing. I think what I may end up doing, possibly... is if I do end up getting, like, Content ID on this, I may, like, mute bits of audio or something. I don't know. It's going to be kind of unfortunate in that way. But, you know, I thought about skipping cutscenes, but it's like, then I kind of take away bits of it, at least for the stream. Not that this particular cutscene has, like, any bearing on anything. It's just kind of there.
The introduction to the game.
It is, but, like, it's just Sora in the ocean, and that girl I forget the name of. Kairi, I think. I don't remember. Like, it's just some weird, like, dream sequence, practically, because now he's falling from the sky for no reason. It's just weird. This is a pretty long game, so we're not going to finish today.
Not unless you somehow, like, find a weird glitch that does a thing.
The only thing I will say is I'm really kind of hoping I can finish this game next Saturday, so I don't have to go into the Sunday, but we'll see.
Is there something going on Sunday?
Let's see.
Well, not really, but...
It'd just be nice to get it done.
Oh, that's right! The Puppy Bowl.
The what?
Animal Planet has the Puppy Bowl on Sunday.
Let me just clarify why I'm not sure how I feel about this game. Like, when I think of games that people, you know, recognize me for, I don't think of Kingdom Hearts at all. Like, another reason is just strictly because, let's be honest, my original stream of this game was awful because I was doing it blind and I was terrible at it. And as I said earlier, I have not touched this game since that stream, so I doubt I'm going to be much better.
Let's see, the speed run for this game is 5.5 hours.
I love how the game instructs you on how to move.
Now, here's the bit I'm kind of questioning. Because this alters, like, the order of which I learn my skills or something. I don't really remember. Because I think in the end, I get all the skills anyway. This just kind of makes me get some skills faster. But I don't remember, like... I don't remember how to rotate the camera, for one thing. I don't remember which one of these I want to do.
Let's see, shield, sword, and what was the other one?
Like, sword gives me more, like, offensive skills earlier.
Oh, the other one is
staff
feint.
Gives me more magic stuff earlier, and this one gives me more defensive stuff earlier. But then I also get rid of one, so I get those later. To be honest, because I had trouble with dying a lot in the first run, I think I'm going to go ahead and just get shield. Yeah, sure, why not? The question then becomes, what do I want to give up?
Kane.
Give up the princess.
Yes, I will get rid of the platform. Oh no!
Get rid of the Disney characters.
People are saying magic. I don't remember what magic classifies as. I assume just like the fireball and the other stuff.
So you're gonna be a tank.
Man, I don't know. Because I think when I did the stream originally, I, like, took the sword and gave up the shield. I think. I don't remember.
Well, that was a
sure.
smart decision, wasn't it?
Yeah, it didn't work out very well. I mean, again, you gain, like, all the skills throughout the game anyway. It's more just what you want early on. I guess. That's how I kind of understand it, and I'm not 100% sure if that's correct. There's apparently also a bit coming up that determines my, like, experience growth or something.
Oh.
Even though it seems to have no bearing on anything. I've gained the power to fight with a shield. Heck to the yeah. This just looks stupid.
Yeah, kinda. Oh gosh.
There will be times I have to fight.
Don't you just these unnecessary tutorials?
They're pretty great.
Like, oh my gosh, they're enemies. You have to defeat them. Oh my gosh, the HP
it's
is your
pretty
health.
Great.
Use the joystick to walk.
Use the
power the stupid little item orb thing.
Helps you gain levels.
Use the power button to turn on the game.
You can take items by collecting them.
Wonderful. Behind me! Not behind me! Don't mind me, I'm just bashing you with a shield because I'm great.
It's like instead of when the item you took the pedestal it was on and then you just start whacking things with a stone pedestal.
Happens. Actually, I guess since we already know what the All-Stars are, Mother 3 actually got, like, 5th place. It was one vote off of being 4th place.
Oh.
So...
what would you have done if there was a tie for 4th place?
There actually kind of was, but I cheated a little bit.
Define.
Like, somebody made a vote that was, like, 4 games instead of just 3, like I asked. So, I technically counted those.
Oh.
And, one of those was Super Paper Mario. So, it beat, Mother 3 by, like, a partial vote.
It's different.
If that makes any sense.
That's different.
Like, I don't know. I figured since I already knew Earthbound had more votes anyway, it would be kind of weird to have, like, two, like, Mother games.
And yet here we are with 2 Ratchet games.
Well, those were LPs, so that was going to be a given no matter what I do.
Also, the second one was, like, really short.
Oh, that's right. I'm going to have to remember how to freaking play this game. I will say also, because I've played this game before, I know various things now that I didn't know before. So, I mean, hopefully that means things will go quicker instead of wandering around forever. That, and because I've played it before, I'm not afraid of using guides and whatnot.
Well, if you feel the need to use them, you might as well go for it.
Well, that's the thing. I remember the first part of the game was kind of dumb. Hold on, the door won't open just yet. We gotta arbitrarily go to wherever this is. What's most important to you? Okay, these are the questions that, like... Okay, so the first option in every question gives me easy stat growth early on. See, I would pick slow experience if not for the fact that I'm streaming this and I wouldn't mind getting through the game quicker. Just the main game, because I'm not going to do the post game in this, because this is already a long enough game. I know you mean experience growth, but whatever. Well, then what does this question determine, if anything? Like, this is one of those things that I don't really get. Like, why they have to be super vague about it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know. My prized possessions. Sure.
At least this isn't as bad as, like, freaking Mystery Dungeon.
Gosh, Mystery Dungeon.
I am afraid of being old. I don't know. I just picked randomly.
Being indecisive. Well, if you were indecisive, you wouldn't be answering these questions nearly as well now, would you?
Venture begins as dawn.
Oh, I think someone says that that's the easy experience road.
Okay. Yeah, sure, why not? Like, I know I need to go over level 40 for, like, endgame and such, but even so. I'd rather do that than have to, like, freaking take forever to level up early on and make it harder early on. Press start button to open the menu. Okay, I pressed the start button. All it did was pause. I guess because I'm in a cutscene still. Oh no, more of these dudes. Because I think what I'm probably going to do, inevitably, is after this stream is done, throughout the week, I'll probably grind a little bit. Because I really don't want to freaking have to do, like, crazy shenanigans like I did in the original stream. Because for those of you that weren't here for the original stream, which I'm hoping is a lot of you, there were certain boss fights that, let's just say, didn't go very well.
You know, the only part of the original stream I've seen is the staring at Sid part.
Hey man, I can't... Staring at Sid was the only thing I looked forward to in doing this.
That's all I've seen of it, and I know basically nothing about this game, so.
Happens. Alright, there's my original file. I did good. It only took me 22 hours and 47 minutes.
Wow.
Oh, you thought Cerberus was bad. Did you even see the Riku fight? Freaking heck, man. I was good at the game. You could tell. Did I do Hercules first? I honestly don't remember. Mother 3 didn't take terribly long. Oh no, it's Dark Link again! Not Dark Link.
It's Dark Link, Samus. Hit.
Yes, run to the edge of the platform because, you know, you can just do that.
There's a clip here? What?
Lame.
How could I have not known there was just an endless void for no reason?
You know what would be funny is that this guy died in one hit?
He doesn't. He's technically the first boss.
It'd be funny if you just hit him once and he fell down. He fell off the platform and fell to his doom.
I was gonna say, I know they told me how to switch lock on and I don't remember how to do that. You got a little problem in your chest there, buddy. I will say, I like how this game is just like, you just mash the button and sometimes you can just do things. It's pretty great. Guy, get your hand down here so I can hit it a whole bunch.
This guy is slow.
Well, to be fair, he's the tutorial boss.
I know. Wow.
Speed is not this thing's greatest attribute, that's for sure.
Ha! I beat you with my shield, which is now gone. That's not good.
Shield, come back.
Shield, come back. I don't want to be afraid. I remember in the original stream, I was having internet issues during this part, and like, I ended up pausing the game, because you can pause cutscenes, like, during this cutscene, and like, it just a crotch shot for some reason.
Oh.
And people just made fun of me for it, I think. It was dumb. Well, here's a black screen that,
The black screen.
My capture card will love.
The black screen. White text.
The black screen.
Black screen. The black.
Hooray! I finally woke up from my weird lucid dream.
Good.
Yawn. Whoa. Ah! There's a scary person. Kill her. I mean, what? Don't call me names! Snoozing down here. I'll punch you!
Huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow! Are you still dreaming?
You deserve that.
Or was it? I don't know. What was that place?
Man, I don't know what that place was. Don't worry about it, it's not important.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up? I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing. Well, of course you don't remember. Because plot relevance.
You ever want to go back? Well, I'm happy here. Really? But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
Well, too bad you're not going to. Bad things are going to happen in a few minutes.
I want to see
spoilers.
Actually, it's going to be more than a few minutes, but then again, in my original stream, I'm pretty sure I took like over an hour to do this segment of the game because it's not entirely clear what I'm doing. Also log.
You're just as lazy as he is. So you notice. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh? What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Just throw the log right on him.
Let's go. Where'd the log go?
No negative recovery.
No, seriously, where'd the log go?
It disappeared into the...
Come on, log! The log is the best character in this game. It can't just disappear.
Hey, man, the log is, like, almost as great as Lightbright Buddy. Almost.
Nothing could be as great as Lightbright Buddy. Don't even almost. Kid.
Oh, by the way, did you know you're playing Kingdom Hearts?
Did you know that? Cause I didn't. Hi.
Welcome to Destiny Islands. You will find your destiny.
Can't build the raft without materials. Okay, I need to go arbitrarily find stuff. There's the log! I obtained log! Best item in the game.
And now, hi. And now that's the item you're gonna hold on to for the entire game. Calling it now.
I wish. I don't think I can, though.
No.
She's not born.
Yeah, I know. She just is all like, "Oh, the breeze feels great." I got rope.
She's not important at all.
I got my my Arbok from Fire Red.
Hey, Sora, you feel lucky today?
No.
Man.
Oh, those are stairs. I thought they were something else. But I'm not sure what else. So I got a little confused. I got cloth! Let's see, I got the I got the log, I got the rope, and I got the cloth. Didn't I need two of something? I don't even remember.
Didn't you need two logs?
Did I need two logs? Well, I found the seaside shack. I don't remember this place at all.
Try saying that five times fast.
Oh, there's a save point here. Well, I mean, all right. Man, this is weird because I don't have to press a button to open a door. I can just, you know, walk into it and it opens automatically. It's pretty great. Game design! Can I go in here yet? Apparently I can! Actually, I think I have to go in here anyway, because I think one of the stuff is in here. One of the stuff. Is this this mysterious door here? Pay it no mind. At least I thought there was something in here. Other than a really wonky camera. Okay, well, never mind. Hit people for experience? That sounds very rude. I'm sorry, you don't just go walking around and hit your friends to gain experience points in real life, do you? Because if you do, that makes you a terrible person.
Oh.
And I don't think I want to be friends with you.
Oh, okay.
Hey, look, a log.
I guess I'll just leave then.
Yeah, get out.
We'll just leave you by yourself, game guy.
Grab my sword. Okay, I'll fight you now.
I would actually hang up, except I'm hosting the call.
How do I still don't got it? I made the first strike on you. You do realize this, right?
You still don't got it.
I'm doing good.
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Are you just gonna stand there?
I think you broke him or something.
Hey Riku, make sense, please. Dang it, I forget that he does that stupid jump kick thing. So let's just get hit by it again and again and again. Dang it, I tried to move, but I couldn't. Well, I lost. Oh, well. All right, a high potion. I can say hello. Do I want to call it a day? Okay.
Out there somewhere, right?
I didn't want to do Super Mario World because that wasn't the game I wanted to pick.
Who knows?
I figured Pikmin 2 would be, you know, a more fitting choice. That's just my thought.
That is the game that probably all of your fan base has seen your LP of.
I mean, probably.
It's just, or at least most of it. Wondered why we're
here on this island. And besides, like, if I wasn't gonna pick Pikmin 2, to be honest, my second choice probably would have been Yoshi's Island anyway.
Aw, now I wish. You... Suppose there are
other worlds. Darn it, well, I already picked Yoshi's Island once. Why would I do it a second time? Gosh.
So, we could
just be more popular. I mean, heck, I forget how many Pikmin, like, how many votes Pikmin 2 got, because I forget what place it got. I'd have to check later. It's the same old stuff. So let's go. You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you? You've been thinking a lot lately, Riku. I can't wait until you arbitrarily change sides and kill me a bunch of times. That'll be fun.
You've been thinking a lot lately. You weren't thinking before. Then how do you function? Answer me. Sora.
All right. One, didn't you? A Palpu fruit. If two people share, all right, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. This is like some sort of metaphor. But you didn't eat it. It looked delicious. Gosh. Oh man, black screen was really helpful there. Meanwhile, in the world of Disney...
Meanwhile, somewhere completely different and completely unrelated from the place we were just at.
I know, right? I almost expected Tinkerbell to, like, freaking do the magic thing with the castle that every Disney movie starts with.
Wait, no, that's Fox.
Also, I love this door. This game is silly.
And then that
shut
happens.
Up, Daffy. Oh no! There's a dog in the Kingdom's Palace throne room! And it's not a planet anymore! Okay, see, the truth here is that Daffy's afraid of paper.
It's just a delayed reaction.
Well, he wasn't sure if it was paper at first.
He takes him a while to realize that he's holding paper.
He forgot his glasses at home, so he didn't quite know what it was at first. Okay, Daffy can just have lightning powers, because why not?
Magic.
We've got a problem. Don't tell everyone. Don't tell everyone? Tell everyone? Okay, I'll tell everyone. Why is there always someone behind you in these moments? Like, always. It's funny. You know, if I have to explain my own inside jokes, then it stops being funny. Just saying! What's in this doorway? It's a cove! Yeah, Minnie and Daisy's models do look a little weird in this game. I don't know what it is, but... just they do look slightly off. Raph's almost ready. We need to load it up with food. I haven't seen Riku anywhere. He's probably dead or turning evil. I can't tell which. I got a mushroom.
Probably dead.
Probably dead.
No one lives.
I'm assuming dead.
Like these.
Take that, box! Sure sucks to be you right now. Oh, I found a mushroom.
Now you can grow big.
Ah! The zip line is scary. I don't want to be on the zip line anymore. Hey, there's a thing up there. How do I get that? No, seriously, how do I get that? I want to get that. I desperately want to get that. This tree is completely intangible.
Intangible tree, 0 out of 10.
I know, right? Oh, I had to push the box, not destroy it? Dang it! What do you mean I don't destroy the boxes? Oh. Well, okay. There's a starfish on the ground. Is that important? The raft needs a name. What do I want to call it? Well, let's have a 50-minute nickname screen now.
Nickname it. Log.
How do I backspace, even?
Nickname it circle log. Button.
Nickname it log. That's funny for some reason. Panasonic. Actually, I forget if this even does anything. Like, can somebody tell me if this does something? I forget exactly what it does. I know I have to do a stupid race or whatever, but even so. Oh. Okay, well. I don't know why people keep telling me to name it Banana. But yeah, I know I can change the name, but still.
I still think log is the best thing. Let's go sail on the log.
I know, right? Yeah, let's go with Log. I'm just gonna name you Log. Not Lot, Log. Gosh. Log!
Yay.
The same rules apply, make sure you don't die! Actually, did I already ruin it because the zip line went down? Or does that reset?
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Palpu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Palpu with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Why can't we both do it?
On my count.
Why does it have to be decided by fate or whatever? I don't know. I like how he's in like a ready pose and I'm just like standing there like, what? Stop pushing me, you cheater pants! Gosh! Why did I jump off? No, like, seriously, why did I jump off? Gosh. Well, that was fun. Oh, do I need to go back? I thought I had to just get there. I pay attention to things. I was just taking a leisurely stroll. I didn't even care anyway.
Does this race do anything?
Arbitrarily makes the score 0-2. Man, Sora does not like that. No, I don't want to race anymore. I'm done racing. Well, it'll still be called Log in my heart. Also, hello, Bobby.
Oh, it won't be called Log?
Well, again, I could rename the thing later anyway, so...
Okay, do that. Anyway, I'll be right back.
No, I need to catch, like, a fish or something stupid, too. Obtain fish! I forget all what I need.
Yeah, you have to catch a
already.
Fish so that the cat will take it and you can get the slingshot.
Right. I knew that.
Anyways, bye.
Bye. And hello. Well, I'm sorry, Bobby. I was in the middle of a very important race that I had no chance of winning. Where even is the secret place? There it is. Because I know I have to go in here at some point. This is me running into a rock. Obtain mushroom. And nothing else. Alright, really good drawings. Do we have to discuss, like, which weapon is stronger than the other? Because that's a debate that's going to go forever. Let's be perfectly honest. All right, have a shooting star. Have an internet dying.
Who's there?
I've come to see the...
Or at the very least, Skype. What are you talking about, mysterious robe man?
Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Look, I don't care if you're the final boss or whatever, shut up.
Huh? Where did you come from?
Apparently I never noticed you before.
What lies beyond the door?
So you're from another world.
Do you hear these Skype noises, Mr. Dude? I want to learn! Let's learn, friends!
I can understand nothing.
Bobby, the call died. Why did the call die? Why do good calls die young? I don't know. Someone else can start it up, probably, unless it's still going. Is it still going? It sounded like it died, but now I'm not so sure. Is anybody there? Actually, I don't know if anybody's there because, like, I don't know. Skype, are you done being borked? It has been kind of quiet today, but, I mean... Hey, Bobby, if you're gonna join the call, can you, like, host, I guess? Is the call back now? Hello? The call popped up for me, but I don't hear anything. Telling a story. Okay, once upon a time, there was a scary monster named Skype. It was a very unruly monster, and every day it ravaged the townsfolk and basically did nothing else all day. It just kind of sat there and was, like, frozen in fear of, you know, the constant voices that it hears in its head. So, one day, a very valiant hero decided to come and, like, hit the call button, and he started a call, and it was very great, and it defeated the evil Skype, and the end. I don't know. That was the best story I got.
Great story, game guy.
It was a great story. I thought it was.
Right at the end of it.
It was, I'm so sure. Well, let's stop standing here then. Also, Bobby, you missed, like, all of Zero Mission.
Yeah, okay, so, that was my fault. I, woke up at 10:30 today, went to get my haircut, and then I fell back asleep and took a 5-hour nap.
Brilliant. I love those 5-hour naps that I don't want.
Yeah, I know.
They're my fave. Alright, I need, like, another fish or something. I believe I need, like, a coconut, too. I don't even remember. I just remember this part being, like, an arbitrary collectathon for no real reason. Or I could fall into the ocean. Oh, hit the trees? I should have really known that. Oh.
I know nothing about this game.
This game is a video game that has to do with hearts in a kingdom. I don't know. Let's hit a tree that's, like, not next to the ocean so I can actually get something. I got a coconut. Somebody said earlier I needed 3 fish. I never saw a 3rd fish. Well, I guess it is fan fiction, but... Well, you know what? There might be a fish out here somewhere. I didn't even look out here at all. Kyrie! I need your help. You need to tell me what to do. A seagull egg? 3 mushrooms, 2 coconuts, 3 fish. Okay. That's helpful. I need another coconut also. Where do I get the water from? Because other than a fish, that's the only thing I need. Well, and the seagull egg, which I kind of vaguely remember where that is. Just gonna bring this with me. Can I drop it somehow? Okay. Okay, thank you. I got a protect chain. That's cool. That'll be useful for later when the monsters attack. I mean... Oh, I got drinking water. Go me. Oh, look, a fish. That's a starfish, not a fish. My bad. Where's the last fish? Oh man, black screen. I love black screens. So does my capture card.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, there's another fish over here. Fish. Fish.
Oh my god.
And nobody gets the joke except Bobby.
Yeah, thanks for that, by the way.
If you even want to call it a joke.
You just really wanted to say fish.
Hey man, I like the word fish.
For 2 hours.
It's fun to say. Actually, is that the seagull egg over there? Like on top of this tree? Except I don't know how to get it. Or I could just, you know, fall off the ledge. That works too. Platforming in this game, as I recall, is kind of clunky. I keep wanting to jump to, like, climb the tree. Do I just hit the tree? I'm not understanding what I need to do here. Like, there's not even really another place I can get higher. I can climb the white tree. It doesn't seem like I can. Oh, okay, now I can. Because reasons. It just wasn't letting me earlier. I don't like this part. I don't know if I said that yet or not. This part's silly.
I don't know, but at least the tree climbing animation is really amusing.
A little bit.
I must say.
I more just don't get this part because I understand having like a tutorial section, but the beginning of the game already did that, so why are we doing this? I'm making a necklace. Okay. We'll totally have a safe voyage.
Oh.
Yes, let's call it a day.
That boat does not look like it should be going sailing anywhere.
I think it should, Bobby. You're just not a believer.
It's gonna just sink 2 seconds in.
Let's watch the really pretty sunset for a while. Shut up.
Just kidding. What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed.
I don't understand why Kairi says that. She's just like, oh, let's go all by ourselves. Just kidding.
Well, you
no
know.
No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Bobby's audio is quiet.
That's good. Sora?
I don't think it's that quiet.
Huh? I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
Oh, here it is.
Because he sounds fine to me. I don't...
Huh. I don't know then.
Daffy. Sorry to rush without saying goodbye, but there's big trouble brewing. This library doesn't make any sense. It's just a weird textured wall and not any books. Why is there no books in our library, Daffy? Why?
Wait a minute. Wait a minute, there totally is no... Wait, what? There really is no texture. It's just book. It's just texture. Wait, yo, what?
Is he barely louder than the game? I mean, I can lower the audio of the game, but then it's going to be harder to hear.
Oh, dear. What could this mean?
Like, what system is this,
It means...
What system is this game
this
for?
This is, PS2.
He's all right. Okay. I mean, I guess for the graphics, and they were going for Disney style then or something, because I'm not really sure. Of
course. Yeah, kind of.
Because I would have guessed PS1 had you not said that, so.
And to chronicle your travels, he will accompany.
I mean, I guess early PS2 makes sense, but.
Who's going to accompany the painting? The picture? The picture with eyes right behind that weird bug? There's a bug in the room. Squish it.
We hope for your safe return.
Wow. Sorry, what is that guy's name?
Jiminy Cricket.
Oh, that's his name. Okay. I'm pretty sure that's also a saying.
It might be, I don't know.
Gorge, Jiminy. Well, I think it's a nice joy of saying certain everything I won't say, but we were scattered. And as far as I can see,
I'm the only one who made it to this castle. Oh no, plot progression of some kind.
Oh, right. Well, I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border.
I don't really understand this whole aspect of the plot. Like, why does it matter if people are from other worlds? Like, is the are there gonna be problems? I don't get it. Because, like, there's apparently some arbitrary rule where they can't look like they're from another world. They have to look like they belong in that world. It's weird. It is kind of an arbitrary reason, and I just don't get it.
Hello up there! Gotta get to Monstro! I will grab your rebel!
Oh boy, it's Alvin and the other chipmunk! This is the part where everybody corrects me that that's not their name. And I just kind of ignore them. All right. Bye. We're leaving now. There's the Goofy scream. hey man, comedy is hilarious. And now here's the only room of Sora's house you ever see. It's a mess, as you might expect.
Can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
I mean, because, you know, Sora's parents just don't seem to care.
Oh no, the raft!
Not a storm. I'm gonna jump out the window and leave my pants on the floor. Why are you sitting in your room with the lights off anyway? That's just weird. Thanks, black screen. I can hear the audio messing up.
What's that?
Oh, that's perfectly normal. Don't worry.
Riku's boat and Kairi's.
Oh no, monster dudes. I've seen these in my dreams! I'm just not gonna hit any of them. Oh, that's right. I can't actually hurt them in this phase.
Oops, that was stupid of me.
I was at the other end of the boat before the cutscene happened. And by boat, I mean bridge.
I thought she was with you.
The door is open. Door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We've got to find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We might never see our parents again. There's no turning back.
What in the world is this guy getting, like, going on about even? Chance.
We can't let fear stop us.
He's just like crazy.
Lurch.
Don't worry. He's just gonna get sucked into the black portal of death. No big deal. Well, anti-heroes always know exactly what's happening, even when it makes no sense. Don't you know? Oh man, a light. Keyblade? I know what that is. That's that one weapon from Terraria.
Oh my. Yes, but...
You know I'm right.
Well, yes, I know. It is a weapon, but...
Actually, was Terraria even out when I did this stream originally?
When did you do that?
That was 2011? I don't remember when Terraria came out.
Let's see. According to their page, well, it was released on PC May 16th, 2011.
I don't remember how early I did the stream, but that was like the same year.
Yeah, so it would be... It was either shortly after or really close to when it...
That was a very confusing camera exchange. Ow. I leveled up. I'm just gonna fight a few of these for a little bit, because why not? Alright, a potion. I need 23 experience in the next level. Oh boy. Yes, I'm gonna grind here for the rest of the stream. That was my goal all along. Actually, they kind of stopped, well, I don't know if they ever stopped spawning, but they stopped spawning sometimes. I don't know why. It's just these guys aren't that hard. I might as well get, like, at least two levels off of them. While I have a chance, you know. While things aren't murdering me. Do a certain number of them only spawn in certain areas or something? Oh, I go in the shack and it respawns them? Alright, well. I mean, I only need a few more anyway, so it's like, whatever. There we go. Works for me. Secret place was replaced by a door! That's not weird. Why are you all sleepy? Oh no, the door opened! Oh, well that was unfortunate. Oh no! I'm on the beach! But the beach is broken! Who broke my beach?! Why would you do this?! Dark Link, you heartless monster! That's a pun, maybe!
What? I won't ask.
It's funny because he's a heartless. That's like the name of the enemies. It's funny!
I just didn't get it before, I gotcha.
Like, how this is literally like the same fight, practically. Can you even lose, like, the tutorial version of this boss? You fell down on the ground, buddy. Alright, max items up. That's my favorite level up bonus. Who said I don't like Chugga Conroy very much? When did I ever say that?
What?
Everybody makes, like, so many baseless assumptions about me relate, like, my opinion of Chugga. Like, hey, what the heck? I don't understand it.
Clearly he is your, number one enemy.
I know, he's my competition. I shouldn't like any of his videos.
No, his video's terrible, yo. All he does is sit there and make bad puns. Sounds like someone else we know.
Oh,
nice.
Oh no, not a star! That's relevant to something that I don't remember. Oh man, Traverse Town. That's a place.
Hey, you know, maybe we ought to go find Leon.
But where? Ew.
Oh, Donald, you know,
I'm going the other way.
What do you know? What do I know? Come on, Pluto!
Okay, now I'm sitting in midair. That's cool.
Don't sit in midair, Bobby.
Also,
what are you doing? I missed that.
Also, why does Jack have a giant big toe like that? Why is it? Never mind. I'm playing the first Jack game.
Oh. Why?
because I bought the collector's edition and I may as well play all three of them. I guess. I don't know, maybe I shouldn't, but I'm playing it, so...
You stupid not planet. Go away.
So far, I'm just like, yeah, this game's okay.
Hey!
Yes, ask the dog where we are. The dog will clearly respond to you. Hey, look, a red mark I can't do anything with until way later in the game. This is totally weird. I'm in another world. That's what I wanted, but apparently this is bad.
What? And then they stole this segment right out of Donkey Kong.
You're a segment out of Donkey Kong.
What? No, I'm not. I'm afraid to break that seal.
Oh. I also remember getting lost in this town many, many times. It was great.
Come on. Blessing up.
Oh, I probably have to go to the accessory shop. I don't know, that camera pan was very subtle. Sid! Guys, it's Sid! I can stare at him all day now!
I can answer that question.
Okay. Thanks, Sid. I knew I could count on you. How do I go in first person? How do I have to... How do I stand on the freaking... This is me just jumping over your counter. Just saying. What? No, I don't want to... No, I don't want to talk to you! This is the most complicated thing I've ever done. Try to figure out how... Okay, select button. Good. There we go. And actually, I have food waiting for me, so BRB.
Thank you.
I found chicken, guys. Chicken is delicious, so I'm gonna eat it.
Oh man.
So how are you enjoying Jack and Daxter, Bobby?
Okay, any way I can get off Misty Island any faster? This place is horrible. I don't like it.
Yeah, I don't like Misty Island that much.
And then there's this cannon I'm supposed to aim, and I don't even know what I'm supposed to do with it. I don't know how to aim it. These exploding bags or whatever don't go very far. Is there like a way to charge it up or something so I can shoot further?
I think you do charge it up if you hold the button.
Oh, okay. Well, that, okay, glad I figured that out.
Are you aiming at, like, a big open area?
Yeah, it's got an arena area. There's, like, boxes or something that's got precursor orbs.
Yeah, you want to blow up the boxes because that has precursor orbs in it. I think that's all that cannon's used for.
Oh, okay. I thought maybe it was for something else, too, but I couldn't find any.
I don't really remember.
Well, it looks like that's all I can do with this, unless I can blow something else up for no reason. Okay, that bad bag went off of the island.
Eh, whatever.
Stop. Let's just go claim my prize, I suppose.
You don't recognize anybody else in my calls? I mean... there are some other people that I would say you probably would recognize. Actually, speaking of which, Cam the Man was here, like, for a minute yesterday.
Oh, really?
He wasn't in the call, but he was in the chat.
I miss him.
I wonder if he'll come back today.
I haven't talked to him in, like, ages.
He talked to me briefly a while back. And he was telling me that he probably wasn't going to be here for LPA. So I'm like, wait, why are you in the chat? You said you weren't going to be here. And he was like, I didn't expect it to be going on still. Which, to be fair, I don't blame him. I have, like, what, half of the stream's long games? Like, half the games are, like, fairly long. It's pretty great.
Yeah.
Especially this one. Oh, boy!
There's someone else that needs to, there's someone else that needs to come back since he promised.
Yeah, that's a thing.
I mean, I'm not bitter, I'm not going to bring it up, but come on.
To be fair, I kind of have a theory about that.
Do you?
Because you remember, now I'm getting into a conversation with the chat, like, listening to it, but whatever.
I'm sorry. If you don't want to talk about it now, we don't have to.
Well, it's not that I don't, I'm just... whatever. We're talking about Johnny. If you don't know who Johnny is, oh well.
Yeah, it's okay. We don't either.
Like, 2000... what was it? LPIA 2012?
Yeah.
The one where we played Draw My Thing at the end?
Yeah.
Well, he showed back up then, like, around the end. So, like, I kind of have a theory that maybe he'll show up at the end of the month. Like, maybe next weekend or something.
I hope so. I mean, he did say in the middle of the month,
I mean,
though.
Because if he's waiting for school to be over or whatever he's doing, like, maybe it ends at the end of the month. Which is why he showed up again at the end of the month that one time. Just conveniently at the end of the LPIA stream.
Yeah. That's true.
I mean, I don't know. That's just my theory. I don't know.
Okay.
It's hard to say.
See?
Hey man, staring at Sid is probably the greatest activity you will ever have. let's be honest here. Besides, it's going to be really hard to eat when I'm eating, or well, it's going to be hard to play while eating chicken because it's greasy. Controllers don't really like grease very much. You know?
I didn't figure that out, Sarah. What the heck?
So I figure we're just going to sit here, stare at Sid, and shoot the breeze. Because nobody likes the breeze.
Let's be
perfectly honest here.
Hey. Hey.
Don't worry, I just realized what I said.
It's okay, no one else is going to understand, so I'll just be glad.
Yeah, just pay it no mind.
I'm... Apparently... Yeah, anyway. I can't whistle. This is not good. Anyway, Hey!
There, I whistled for you.
What?
No, Fuffle, please. No, we don't need to give away the joke.
Got back for the best part. Hooray!
You're back for staring at Sid. Hooray!
Best part ever.
I still find it funny how I actually uploaded a 20-minute video of nothing but this. With silence.
Best 20 minutes ever.
That's my favorite video. I watch it every day. Yes, that's Dragon.
Yeah, it's me.
If you had said Dargan, you would have also been correct.
People call me that, apparently.
Hey,
also,
man.
Is that chest I see in the corner?
Yeah, I can't get that yet, I don't think. I don't really remember.
Yes,
this game has a lot of stuff laying around that I can't actually do anything with for a long time, and it's kind of annoying. There's even some of it that's like missable, I guess. Because I know, what are they called? Trinity marks? Like those little colored markings everywhere. I know there's like one of those that's missable. In the Halloween Town area, I think. I don't know. Like, I watched somebody LP this game a while back. I'm not really gonna name names, because that's not me. But, like, he was saying a bunch of stuff about that one was missable, and I don't remember where that was.
So is this dinner break while we stare at Sid?
Well, yeah, I want to eat.
Okay.
And unfortunately, I'm eating, like, greasy chicken, so it's gonna be kind of hard to play a game at the same time.
What? You don't want your controller to get all gross and sticky and shit?
I don't think I have to worry about sticky. More like slippery. I play badly enough already. I don't need help.
Every time I get like a new system or something, I wash my hands before I ever touch the controller, and then I just sort of kind of stop doing it, and then it gets all nasty.
Yeah, that happens a lot. I'm kind of surprised that my that GameCube controller that came with Smash 4 isn't dirtier than it is yet, because I've been using that one a lot.
I still have yet to get one of those adapters. I mean, I don't particularly need one because I never really played much with the game you would begin with, but there's one, another person in this household who does, so.
See, it's kind of funny because some distance into Brawl's lifespan, I kind of made the realization that, well, The next game's probably going to be on the Wii U. The Wii U doesn't have access to GameCube controllers, or so I thought at the time. So I might as well get used to the classic controller, because I'm pretty sure I'll be able to use that. So I did for a while. I probably could still use it, but it's just funny, because now they have the GameCube controller adapter. Excuse me, that blonde guy's name is Sid, and he's the greatest character in this game, which is why I'm staring at him. Gosh. What's that in his mouth anyway? Is that like a twig or something? I don't even know.
It's your soul.
Probably is.
Look at him standing there with that awesome cummerbund. He reminds me of a certain... The way he's dressed kind of reminds me of a certain character from a certain anime.
Certainly. No, the stream's not frozen. If you can see him moving back and forth ever so slightly, you're good. Plus, you can obviously hear us talking, I guess, so... See, I can play with the gamepad, too, but, I just find a controller easier. Like, because, I mean, I got used to the controls in the 3DS version, so a gamepad's not that much dinner. Not that much dinner?
Not that much dinner?
This is why I shouldn't read the chat mid-sentence.
Dinner.
It's not much long. Dinner. I mean, really now.
Gosh.
No, it's... No, I really hope it's not that much dinner.
Reminds me of that time you were on our... You were on that Minecraft... server I helped run, and Crazy was there too, and someone had called him to dinner, and at the same time he was asking you how you like the server, and then he ended up saying how you like dinner.
I love dinner. And Crazy wasn't obvious. Talking with your mouth full is very rude. Very bad manners. Just thought I'd let you know.
Okay.
I don't want to check my Twitter. It's hard. I have to, like, stop eating for a moment and click things. The second Mario Kart 8 DLC is in May, I think.
I still love that thing you retweeted recently.
Yeah, somebody sent me that, and I don't even know why, but I thought it was hilarious.
I think it probably reminded them of that one video.
Well, that's, I think. From that one stream Chibi did of Wind Waker. I just dropped Tingle Bombs in the background. He's trying to do that stupid photo quest where you have to take a picture of the guy and the girl looking at each other. And I blew up the girl at just the right moment. And it was glorious.
Oh, I remember that.
Best part? The guy who takes the photos actually accepted that photo.
Yeah, okay. I guess he's like, well, the guy and the girl are in the picture. It's good enough. Who cares about the explosion?
True love is nothing but explosions. You can quote that.
Well, that is a very fiery relationship. Eh?
Yeah. There's so much love there that they're just bursting with love. Let's say.
I like love, love.
It's too bad there's not like an archive of that stream though. Because Chibi did do like a montage style thing of a lot of stuff, but it wasn't all of it. Because I don't really remember a lot of it anymore. But I know there was more in that stream that I thought was pretty good.
You still keep in touch with him?
A little bit. Not much, though. He's focused on like streaming and such now.
Yeah,
so
he kind of.
It's kind of hard to get a hold of him. Being an adult ain't so bad. You just do what you do now, except you have to do a bunch of other stuff too. So, I don't know.
Also, something about jobs that isn't about a thing with like high school is you get paid.
Yeah, man. Gotta get that money.
Like, I mean, I know how silly it is, but how silly might sound, but that actually makes jobs, like, not as bad. It's like, when I was in school, it just felt like I didn't know what the hell I was doing, or why the hell I was doing it.
Hey now, that's rude. Come on now.
Oh.
About the only ruder thing you could do is make people wait for you to finish a stream by having to eat. I mean, what?
Yeah, what kind of idiot would do that, though?
Well, I ate the chicken. Time to eat the biscuits!
I feel like you planned this to be the part where you ate dinner.
What? I would never. No. No. That's silly. Why would I? No. Man, does anybody else have a Popeye's chicken? I don't know if that's like a chain of sorts, but they have like the best biscuits ever.
Sid's just like, I wish this damn kid would get out of my shop.
I'm trying to ignore him by just standing here, and it's not working.
I've seen Popeye's, but I've never been to it.
I mean, the chicken's okay. But, man, the biscuits. I love the biscuits. They're good.
I can tell you it's there's they aren't in the Seattle area.
I mean, I don't know where they're at, so. I don't like spinach. It's gross. I mean, I can eat it. I don't want it cooked. If anything. Because, like, I've had salads with spinach in it before. But I just don't like it. It's, like, really bitter and eh.
Yeah, I did see a Popeyes recently. I don't remember if it was here in Philly or when I was in Florida.
Wow, rude.
Is it weird that I've always liked spinach and broccoli?
You're weird.
Like, really liked it.
Man, I sure hope people watching this video in the future aren't turned off by this part of the video.
You're still speedrunning, right?
You're missing out on some grade A material here.
You're still speedrunning this, right?
Yeah, this is part of my speedrun. You don't know. Staring at Sid just gives me the strength to move on super quickly.
Black hole eyes.
Just trust me, it's all part of my master plan.
Black hole eyes reminds me of a joke. What's the difference between boogers and broccoli? Kids
Nothing.
Won't eat broccoli.
That's the joke. See, my speed run was how fast can I get to watching Sig? Just look at that little picture of Sora in the bottom right corner. He's so smug.
That's the sound his face is making.
That's the face that he makes later when the characters tell him to smile. We'll get there eventually. I forget when that happens. I just, for some reason, remember that one cutscene. Is Hitbox playback bad? Because I've not really played back a lot of videos on Hitbox. I have noticed that, like, anytime I have any minor internet problems, sometimes it'll split the video on Hitbox. And it's really weird. Because then I'll look at, like, my XSplit file from the recording and it, like, it doesn't split. Because if you look at the recordings from yesterday, I went, like, almost the full 12 hours without stopping. Except for that part where I had, like, a 10-minute break because I needed to have a split at some point, probably. But, like, my XSplit file is, like, the full 8 hours long. Meanwhile, on Hitbox, it's split into, like, 3 videos, I think. I mean, one of them's, like, 6 hours, but... can only skip ahead in 15-minute intervals. That's weird. So, Bobby, you finished Misty Island yet?
Nope.
Cool.
I've got two more things to do here.
What's he playing? What are you playing? I should just ask you.
Jack and Daxter, the original one. I gotta take down these balloon guys, and then I gotta return the muse to the sculptor, whoever the sculptor is. I don't even remember, actually.
He's back at town. I don't know.
Oh. Okay.
I work at a place where work is done. I don't know why it matters where I work. It's not relevant to anything.
He works at a place where stupid things are sometimes said, and he quotes them on Twitter.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you know any of the quotes that I put on Twitter? They're all things that I say while at work, or anywhere else, but mostly at work. So, it's dumb. Hey man, it's all about berry picking. Berry picking's the best of me game. I don't know how long it's been. When you stare at Sid, time just kind of flows away.
I'm not sure how to respond to that.
Well, I only have one more biscuit. I better make this one count. Well, why do I need another 20-minute video of staring at Sid? It's basically the same thing as it was last time. I guess, except this time, there's talking. So... Dragon, do you have a slight little bias?
No.
Okay, I believe you. Man, if Mitch were here, you should pick a Slurpuff.
Might be X exclusive. I'm not. Yeah.
Well, but Spritzy it is, then. Does it have to be, like, a dragon type? Because...
Yeah, it does.
I mean, there's not a lot of dragons left.
It definitely does. What other dragons are there? Charizard X? Dredagon? Hydreigon? Tyrantrum? Yeah, Tyrantrum.
Tyrantrum was pretty good. I used one of them. He's kind of frail, though, as I remember. Kind of glass cannon-y. But then again, that's mostly because he's a rock type, so he has, like, 10 billion weaknesses. Never thought about the assault vest, but then again, I was too lazy to do the Mason, so...
Yeah, Palkia? Galga? Rayquaza?
Yes, of course.
Zygarde? Reshiram, Zekrom, Kyurem, Giratina, any of those? Altaria? Right, how could I forget Altaria? I can't think about any other dragons.
Well, you're just a silly Billy.
Oh wait, well, Mega Ampharos. You could go with a Mega Ampharos.
I hate to have to end this at some point, but it must be done if we are to get anywhere tonight. Goodbye, Sid. I'll see you later, buddy. Now, I actually don't quite remember where to go, though. Or was I supposed to do something in there? Because I don't... I mean, I know I can, like, shop, but I don't have any money, I don't think. Yeah, I have, like, literally no money. Okay, well, bye, Sid, again, I guess. Dropped frames? No!
Oh, man, we were doing so well, too.
I know! Oh, I guess I can go this way now. Arbitrarily. Oh no, a guy! Uh-oh, that's unfortunate. What a bummer. It's the creatures again!
Come on.
Oh good, the enemies are dropping money now. I don't really know why the music stopped, because clearly more guys were gonna come out. That's a door I can't go through.
Yay, my favorite kind.
Look, drop frames. You're great, so go away. Wait, do I go here already? I thought this was a little bit later. Gosh. You stupid little butts! Oh, I'm 38 to next level. I'm probably not gonna get that in time. Oh. Wasn't something supposed to happen here, or what?
What, in this big open space? Nah.
Looks like it's locked.
Oh.
Oh.
Can you use your keyblade?
I know, right? The cords are sticking out of the pipe. Not the cords. I hate it when that happens.
Dang it, I forgot to put a lucky egg on this guy.
Wow, rude. Now there's a blue thing up here that I can't do anything with yet. I clearly stabbed that guy in the face, but it counted as a miss.
What are those?
That's the fire door. I can't do anything with that yet. Do I just literally come here and then turn around and go back? Alright, vacant house. My favorite place to be. Well, I guess if I wanted to, I can go buy stuff from Sid now. Not that that was my intent. Wow, look at all these guys just forming right in a row.
Come on.
Because I remember something happening here, too. Well, that was a fun romp in this place. Oh no, the bad guys have found their way in here. Or in this place. So. You say the Dalmatian house as if I remember where that is. Oops, I broke a box. I would never do such a thing. Obviously. Yeah, like, all the people are gone now, also. Can't imagine why! Well, it's been fun. Why am I dropping frames all of a sudden? Oh, okay. Wow, we got a different angle. That's weird. Wow, I got barely any money. I thought I got more than that. Never mind.
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm coming at you. As long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
Okay, well, fine. I'll just drop it. Like you.
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Never mind. Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this.
All right. Then have it your way.
You're that guy from that one game that I don't know the name of because... You're easy to see because I haven't bothered to lock onto you. Let's go fight in this alleyway. That sounds like a great idea. Hey, you've obviously got fire magic. Can you hit this fire thingy for me? There's like a doorway in the other room. Ow. I did a good job.
Hey, you found it. Nice going, Leon.
You still did it.
It looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
Oh, I could smack the fireballs back at him. Oh, well. Daffy ain't scared of nothing.
Did the king send you?
Hey, you're that girl that's doomed by cannon.
Come on, lazy bum. Wake up. You okay?
I guess.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade. But it's your heart you really want. Because you wield the Keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Kairi? Who are you talking about? I'm the great Ninja Yuffie.
Ah! You're a scary girl who was another girl. Why are you a different girl all of a sudden? I'm confused.
That's Leon.
The Keyblade. Yeah, we
had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one.
Where'd my Keyblade go? Rude.
Well, I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here? Okay. You know there are many other worlds out there, besides your castle in this town, right?
Yeah. But there's supposed to be a secret.
A secret for arbitrary reasons.
They've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Those without hearts.
The darkness.
How do they live without hearts? I don't understand. They're kind of vital organs.
They have like those artificial valves.
Have you heard of someone named Ansem?
Oh, you mean the final? I mean,
He was studying the Heartless. He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed report.
Wars. Oh, can we see it?
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Ooh. Oh no, not too many worlds.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
We've gotta find him quick.
Red.
Hey, don't move my camera. That's fourth wall breaking, E.
So, this is the key.
Exactly.
The Keyblade being a key? I never would have guessed.
That's why they'll keep coming after you, no matter what.
Well, I didn't ask for this.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
How did all this happen? I remember being in my room. Wait a minute. What happened to my home? My island? Riku! Kairi!
You know what? I really don't know.
It kind of exploded. That's my theory. I'm just gonna go with that.
No. This could be fine.
Alright, a save point. What? Okay. Don't be weird, freaking memory card thing. Bold Mountain, 7 a.m. Okay. Okay, well... I guess now I can just open it. I wasn't able to open it before.
What?
Well, that was fun. I'm ready! Oh no, it's a dude!
Go!
Yuffie!
Sora, let's go!
I like how throughout several cutscenes, like, Daffy and Goofy just completely miss Sora. Even though they're, like, in the same general location. Oh, I'll bother with the small fries. They give me experience, man. And I'm close to a level up. Case in point. I kill literally one monster and then I level up. Plus, there's a treasure chest here.
That was so not... What?
Stream seems to be frozen for everyone.
Is it?
Myself included.
Yeah.
Great.
Sora's just staring at what's her face. ninja.
I'm dropping frames a bunch now all of a sudden, and I don't even really know why. Great, we're back to this. That's always fun.
Oh my...
Well, I guess, I'll try restarting the stream. I don't know what else to do, so, BRB.
I wonder if they could hear us, though.